Babies are different from adults, partly because animals express different genes at different life stages. We were curious about a haemoglobin gene that's on in babies and then turned off. Reversing its shutdown cures sickle cell anemia.
We used CRISPR editing to reactivate the gene in adult blood. In this new form of gene therapy, no foreign DNA is added, but a switch is flicked to treat disease.